know the power of the dark side.
Hey guys, Cheezy here. Today I will teach you guys how you can earn a whopping 20,000 credits in half an hour. If you recently started playing Battlefront, you know how frustrating it is to level really fast but not being able to buy the stuff you want. Most people think they can only get credits by playing multiplayer, since that is the place where they will spend their credits on star cards and weapons and so on. But you can actually make a lot more credits by playing single player. There are three different single player modes: training, battles and survival. If you just started playing Battlefront, I advise you to earn some credits by playing the training missions, as they are a lot of fun and will prepare you for multiplayer. But if you played Battlefront for some time, I would advise you to play Battles, as this gives you the most credits per hour. If you play Battles, you can get stars for completing challenges. These are the same for all the battles, across different maps, and whether you play hero or not. The challenges give you the following credits. If you win in normal mode, which is really easy, you can earn 250 credits. If you win in hard mode, you can earn 600 credits. And if you win in master mode, you can earn a whopping 750 credits. The fun part, however, is that if you win a master mode, which is pretty doable, you earn all of these challenges at once and also get all of the credits, which means you get 1600 credits for playing around 4 minutes. But it gets even better. If you manage to win while the enemy has less than 40 points, you get an extra 1000 credits. So you can earn 2600 credits in just 4 minutes. This means that if you complete all 8 of the battles, you can earn a little over 20,000 credits within half an hour. Since I can already see the dollar signs in your eyes, I have to point out that you will only receive the credits once. This means that you can't farm for credits in single player, which sounds kind of logical. I can, however, give you some tips on how to win at master difficulty with the enemy scoring less than 40 points. The first and most important tip is to stay inside. You want to make sure that if you get hit, you can run around a corner or at the very least have a general idea of where the enemy is shooting from. For Darth Vader and Luke Skywalker, this is extra useful because it is a lot easier to block incoming lasers and kill enemies this way. The second tip is to pick up the hero health pickups if possible, since you are definitely going to take some hits and this pickup can make the difference between life and death in the long run. The third tip is that if you have any kind of group kill ability, use this as often as possible, because killing enemies this way will grant you 5 points instead of 2. The fourth and last tip I will give you today is to try different combinations of battle settings. If you die a lot, you can go for a healing hero like Palpatine or Leia. And if it still doesn't work out, you can switch between AI teammates enabled or disabled. Those are my tips and tricks for the day. If you think 20,000 credits isn't enough, I would strongly suggest to watch the video I will upload tomorrow, as this will teach you how to make an extra couple thousand credits. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit that like button. And if this is your first time on my channel, you can subscribe by clicking on the screen. Cheezy, out.